Thank you. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the second concert of the FSPA FSO Chamber Music Series. What a beautiful night, right? My name is Davin Pearson-Torrey. I'm director of the Flint School of Performing Arts, and we're so glad that you're here with us, whether you're here in person or on the live stream. You know, events like this can't happen without generous sponsors, and we are thrilled, again, to have the Patricia Cummings Dort Fund and the David D. Dort Fund for their support. And Dallas Dort is in the house. Thank you. Right. Now, just before we begin, we want to welcome you back, let you know about the next two Friday nights. June 18th will feature percussionists from the Flint School of Performing Arts and the Flint Symphony Orchestra. And then June 25th, a brass quintet, also made up of symphony and school musicians. Again, thank you for coming tonight, and we hope you enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Can you all hear me okay out there? Both in person and in cyberspace? Thank you so much. My name is Dan Winnick, and it's great to be with you on this balmy evening. Hope you're staying cool. We're celebrating the great women composers across the generations. Yes, give it up. Absolutely. So what you just heard was the first movement of the Piano Trio in D Minor, Opus 11, by Fanny Mendelssohn. It's a lovely piece, which we'll hear more of later in the hour. But we're also going to hear music by some amazing singer-songwriters. And the first of those is up next, Carole King. Her album Tapestry turns 50 this year. From 1971, this is You've Got a Friend, followed by It's Too Late by the great Carole King.
Thank you.
Our next composer writes for the Broadway stage. Janine Tesori received one of her 5 Tony nominations for her score to the musical Caroline or Change. From that musical comes this next song called I Hate the Bus, followed by the 2nd and 3rd movements of the trio by Fanny Mendelssohn.
Thank you.
it's time I introduced one of my fellow musicians up here on stage. Playing more notes than the other two of us combined. On the piano, or should I say the keyboard, Dr. C.L. Lee. Please put your hands together. Thank you. Our next songwriter also knows her way around a piano keyboard. This is Fallen by Alicia Keys. Thanks, everybody, for bearing with us. We'll just wait out this little burst of wind here, and we'll be back with you. All right, thanks for joining us, everyone. Sorry it had to be shortened today. I think we're going to stop here for fear of the weather. So thanks again, and enjoy the rest of your evening.
Sucks.